As learners, I think it's very important that we start to learn now the resources that we are able to provide heroin addicts and other opiate addicts and really help give them the resources they need to start their road to recovery. We need to make people aware, we need to get them educated and really understand the heroin epidemic that we're facing. It's hitting everybody. It can be a 17-year-old child, it can be a stay-at-home mom in the suburbs. It's really hitting everywhere in our region.